可以用中文问吗？
可以啊。
如果吃东，如果因为这个状况，然后拿到的食物吃了以后，发生大规模的食物中毒，该怎么办？
所以我们有那个legal agreement。So we use this legal. This is a kind of a contract between all the volunteers and the store. So basically, it's a disclaimer which says, after you receive the food, it's on your own risk.
So you have to.
To pick up food, you first need to become a volunteer, which means you need to sign a contract and get an ID.
Okay, so they have no
risk. No, they exactly. I mean, that's from our experience, that's crucial. Because for most bakeries or stores, they won't give out food because they are afraid people get sick. So that's why we offer a contract. And so far, using a contract, for most shops, it's okay.
But how about if the compound or the bacteria is very high, how to avoid the things like that? Maybe the outlooking of the food is good, but maybe if you eat that, you will feel sick or something else.
When we pick up the food, it's still very fresh, right? Because it's just after the closing time. So I think it can also happen to you if you buy the food.
Yeah.
So I mean, basically, if you decided to become part of food sharing and you sign the contract, then it's your own decision, right? I mean,
yeah. Thank you.
Shall I do lost ACR?